Namaste, Somashekhar Joyce here. Today, I'm happy to share a wonderful concept, a simple formula to compose chore voice. I'm sure there are many music aspirants and dance aspirants who love learning new chore voice and jatis. So how about learning the formula itself? So this formula is applicable to any tala that you know. So I learned this formula from a fabulous musician, a wonderful mridangam artist by name Vidwan Shri M. Balachandar sir, who is the resident teacher at the Bhavans, London, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. Vidwan Bala Master is a great musician and a wonderful guru who has trained hundreds of students at the Bhavans for the last 3 decades. Beyond music, he is a fabulous human being, extremely humble, extremely humorous, and a great chef too. Thank you, Bala Master. So, here is the formula. Consider X as the total number of beats for one avarta in any given tala. Then the formula will be X dhim, X minus 1 dhim, X minus 2 dhim, X minus 3 dhim, X minus 4 dhim, X, X, X. This is not the only formula. This is one of the formulas to compose chore voice. So, in this formula, you have 5 steps in Purvangam. X, X minus 1, X minus 2, X minus 3, X minus 4. Every step will be followed by a pause, dhim, which is 2 aksharas. X dhim, X minus 1 dhim, X minus 2 dhim, X minus 3 dhim, X minus 4 dhim. And then Uttarangam, X, X, X. So let's try this with a 5-beat tala. Say Khandajati Ekatala. So the formula will be 5 dhim, 4 dhim, 3 dhim, 2 dhim, 1 dhim, and 5, 5, 5. Tati gindakum dhim, takati tati, taki tatum, takatim, tati, tati gindakum, tati gindakum, tati gindakum, tati gindakum dhim, takati tati, taki tati, takati, tati, tati gindakum, tati gindakum, tati gindakum, tati takkadam dhim, di takkadam dhim, takkadam dhim, kadam dhim, tati, kadatu tari kadam, kadatu tari kadam, kadatu tari kadam. Isn't it too cool? So let's check out with other talas. Say 6-beat tala, Chaturshajati Rupak tala. Tadhim ginnatum dhim, tati ginnatum dhim, takati tati, taki tati, takatim, tadhim, tarikatum tadhim, tarikatum tadhim, tarikatum ta. Or 7-beat tala, say Chaturshajati Jampatala. Tadim, takkadam dim, tadim, takkadam dim, tadim, takkadam dim, di takkadam dim, takkadam dim, ta dim, tarikadam ta ta dim, tarikadam ta dim, tadim gadakadam. Or Adi Tala, 8-beat cycle. Tadim gina to dim, tadim gina to dim, tadim gina to dim, tadim gina to dim, takati datim, tadim, tati gina to tadim, tati gina to tadim, tati gina to ta. So you can try this formula for any given tala. So let's try for Sankirna Jati Dhruva Tala. Sankirna Jati Dhruva Tala is the longest tala in 35 tala system formulated by Shri Purandar Dasa. So this tala has 29 beats. So according to this formula, the pattern will be 29 dhim, 28 dhim, 27 dhim, 26 dhim, 25 dhim, and then 29, 29, 29. Ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na to dhim, ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na to dhim, ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na to dhim, ta di gi na tum, ta di gi na tum. Tati kita to dim, tati ge na tum, tati ge na tum, tati kita to dim, tati ge na tum, tati ge na tum, tati ge na tum, tati tati ge na tum, tati tati ge na tum, tati tati kita to tati kita to kadari kita tum, tati kita to kadari kita tum, tati kita to kadari kita tum. The choro is not great, but still it is correct. So check this out and let me know how it is. Thank you.